Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall Steam from Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just go to search and type control panel and open it. Select programs and features, and here just search for Steam. You're having this, right click and uninstall. Select yes, and this is the default location from where it's going to get uninstalled. Click on uninstall, and now Steam won't be available. If you just go for search and type Steam, just select open file location and click on programs, and you can basically just delete it. Alright, and now Steam is also present in one folder. We need to remove that cache or junk files. So for that, go to local disk C. You'll be having users, your system username, and make sure that you are selecting view and this hidden items is checked, because we need to open app data, which is an hidden folder. So open it and go to local, and if you scroll down, we'll be having here a folder named Steam. So just going to right click and delete this also. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.